play with other young players from the youth team, and it's just good to get the experience while I'm young. It's just good to be out there with all the boys.
Yeah, it was good, really good. Scored two today. I'm very happy. Got to thank all the boys because can't blame myself. And as Kev said, it's really good. We're playing with the seniors, getting a lot of experience. But Milton always gives us the chance to play me, Kev, Luke, Laban. Last week we played our whole youth team together. So it's really good. And we keep pushing, man. We won a spot in the first five.
I hope so. I mean, like, the club has been together for a very long time. Like, the boys, we're a family. And it's good to see that we're bouncing back up. And I hope that we just keep going.
Yeah. Well, I had an injury. I had outdoor as well. But everything's over now, and just going to focus on Vipers. And as I said, we're pushing. Me and Kev and all the younger boys, we're pushing. We want to play. He's a really good coach. He knows how to fire us up.
Yeah, that's right.
He's been coaching most of us since Johnny was like 12, Kui, Colby, most of the boys. So he really knows how to bring everyone up and treat us as a family.
Yeah, that's right. Like, growing up playing with my brothers in the backyard, like, it's always been like an honor even to play with them in my backyard. Like, and then to play with them in the V League here.
It's special, isn't it?
It's amazing, yeah.